How's everybody doing?
Yeah, there we go. Quite nervous. I'm so happy that all of y'all are here. It makes us really happy. Yeah. Well, we're gonna start y'all off with a little merengue. Does anyone know a little merengue in the house? Merengue? Yeah? Well, basically, if you wanna be a little spontaneous and dance with us, merengue is really easy. It's literally, do any of y'all know how to walk? I hope so. Yeah. Okay.
Two people know how to walk.
Well, it's literally walking, but you're in style like that.
Walk with some hips.
Walk with some hips. Mm-hmm. Make it fancy. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh,
present Miss Anessa.
Hello, hello.
Yes, Miss Anessa. She's gonna be singing a little Celia Cruz tonight.
Yes.
Yes. Does anybody know Celia Cruz? Yeah, there we go. I'd like to hear that.
La Reina.
La Reina de la Salsa, the Queen of Salsa. She's from Cuba. She's very extra. She likes to dance. She likes to show y'all that.
Ella tiene tumbao.
Good alto.
We got a good alto. Yes, we love that. So yeah, we're gonna spotlight Miss Anessa. And La Vida es un Carnaval.
Saber que no es así, que la vida es una hermosura, hay que vivirla todo, hay que piense que está solo, hay que está mal, tiene que saber que no es así, que más tiempo hay buena cara, todo cambia, ay, no hay que llorar, que la vida es un carnaval, es más feo vivir.
up here sweating. Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Muy caliente.
The lights, the dancing, the salsa, everything. All right, so right now we're gonna take a little drink of water, you know.
Water is important.
Toma el agua del plabelito.
Yeah, we need water.
Our teacher's been on Duolingo, so he's freshening up on his Spanish skills.
Every chance
Every
I get.
Every week, he lets us know. He lets us know.
Yes.
Love it. Right now, we are going to be doing De Mi Enamorate by the
Lágrimas Negras.
Oh, Lágrimas Negras. So, all right.
Yeah.
We're doing Lágrimas Negras, so let's go ahead and get to it.
Tu
Okay, now we're gonna do De Mi Enamorate. This is originally sung by Juan Gabriel. He's a Mexican singer. Tito Nieves does this version, which is the one that we're gonna be doing, and Miss Sammy is gonna be singing beautifully, and we hope you enjoy it. Yeah.
Para realizar mis sueños, ¿qué haré? ¿Por dónde empezar? ¿Cómo realizaré tu tan lejano amor? Lo único que sé es que ya no sé quién soy, de dónde vengo ni voy. Desde que te vi, mi identidad perdí. En mi cabeza está solo tú y nadie más. Me duele al pensar que nunca mía serás. De mi enamorada. Mira que thank you.
And now to change the mood completely.
Way down.
I'll go ahead. I wasn't supposed to talk, but I can't help myself sometimes. No, this is, I did this song with a really beautiful old ballad, Historia de un Amor, and I did it with Vanessa last year, and it inspired me to do an arrangement for all three of my singers, my lovely singers.
Las cantantes.
So this is my own arrangement for the ensemble of Historia de un Amor.
Thank you.
Okay, and now.
Okay.
And now for something completely different.
Yes, we're going to feature the band with a traditional Cuban chant by Cuban composer and arranger. I don't know the word.
English is hard.
Yeah, English is not my first language, as you can see. This chant is Ofrere.
Woo! Woo!
Thank you.
te has olvidado. Y mientras tanto yo te seguiré esperando. No me he querido ir para ver si algún día que tú quieres volver me encuentres todavía. Por eso aún estoy en el lugar de siempre, en la misma ciudad y con la misma gente, para que tú al volver no encuentres nada extraño y sea como ayer y nunca más dejarnos. Probablemente estoy pidiendo demasiado. Se me olvidaba que habíamos terminado, que nunca volverás, que nunca me quisiste. Se me olvidó otra vez. Thank you so much for being here. The next songs we're going to do is Culpable de Nada and La Pollera Colora. Nicole's gonna kick us off with Culpable de Nada.
Who did Culpable de Nada?
Los Bon Bon. Okay.
They're from Cuba.
And then the second song, La Pollera Colorada, is Colombian, right? Mm-hmm.
Yes. So Los Bon Bon has been the most popular dance band in Cuba since 1969, I think, or something like that. Several of us went to see them when they were here in Chicago back in the summer. And this was the song that the female, who was the daughter of the founder, sang. And then La Pollera is from Colombia. It's a traditional cumbia.
Yeah.
And this arrangement was done, was sent to me by Nicole, was done by Charlie Sa, who is Colombian, and Yuri, her real name, who's Mexican. It's a fantastic arrangement. Who is the band that did this?
La Sonora Santanera.
Yeah, and they were just fantastic. So hope you enjoy. Culpable de nada. It's always the man's fault.
Yeah,
it right, always ladies? Is. Right, yes. Ladies? Yeah. There we go.
Mm-hmm. Yes, gonna get an mm-hmm. amen on that.
Amen.
Siempre.
have to get up and dance on this one. This is
yes.
cumbia.
Yes.
So fun.
It is cumbia.
It's
Tanya, dance music. You gotta be here.
Everyone get up and dance.
Listen to what Tanya says. Okay, wait.
Got it?
Un, dos, tres, cuatro. Venga, eso. Venga, chica. Eva. Qué rico. Ecuador y México.
En la casa.
So obsessed.
Before we do our final number, I'd like to introduce the band. On the vocals, we have Samantha Herrera. Woo! Anessa Quijada Rivera. Woo! Nicole Nicolalde. And our rhythm section, Jackson Arbogast on guitar. Wow, you got fans here, dude.
All the fans.
Madeline Janosch on the bass. Matthew Higueros on the congas. Back behind me, he's hiding behind me, Miles Fertel on the piano. Hey. Ethan Reinbach on the drums. Chris Peffers on timbales. And last but not least, our magnificent trombone section, yes. Emmanuel Eisler and Fernando Montoya. We're going to close. I'm so excited that we're doing this song. You probably know the song, of course. This is the Jacksons. But this was an arrangement. I heard this. It just blew me away. I don't know how many of you know Tony Sukar, Peruvian timbalero. But he did, some of you might have seen, he did like a Latin tribute to Michael Jackson. It was on PBS. They did a special. He did these arrangements. This particular arrangement was recorded later a few years ago, again with the great Puerto Rican singer Tito Nieves. So this is a beautiful salsa arrangement, amazing salsa arrangement of I Want You Back, Michael Jackson. Featuring Anessa. And featuring my baritone saxophone, too.
Woo!
Yeah, how you didn't applaud my baritone saxophone. I don't know. Woo! Okay, there you go.
Conmigo,
por eso.
tus labios es lo que quiero yo.
Te quiero solo conmigo.
Oh, baby, give me one more chance.
Te quiero solo conmigo.
Escucha bien lo que te digo.
Yo te quiero solo conmigo.
Que te quiero solo conmigo.
Te quiero solo conmigo.